Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I said I'd vlog. As you can hear, my voice is a little hoarse because I'm actually getting sick and I have a cough. It's freshers in it for, you know, the sesh, but sure, you gotta get on with life. So today I said I'd do a get ready with me. So I'm going out tonight. Tonight's the last night of freshers in UCC and it's gonna be a big night. I already have my brows done and my hair is straightened. So I just put up in a little pony just while I do my makeup, so it's exciting stuff. Last night of freshers, whoop whoop. So it actually turns out my camera ran out of battery while I was doing my makeup and I didn't even notice, like, ugh. But this is the final look. Did I get to do my highlighter? The highlighter that I used was the Maybelline Master Strobbing Liquid. This was in actually my back to school haul. Let me just take a moment to look at this highlight. Like, never loved highlighter so much in my life. It's crazy. Then on my lips I have NYX Liquid Suede and then a Victoria's Secret gloss over it. I can, not sure where they are. But yeah, so this is it. And I straightened my hair, add a bit of jewellery, my hoops, you know. Gotta wear your hoops, gotta work your hoops, girls. My rings on and my watch and other ring and a bobble. Really should take that off. So I'm wearing this dress. It's white. And I'm also gonna wear black heels, but haven't decided which ones yet. So thank you so much for watching my video. Sorry if you can't really hear me because my voice is so hoarse, but you know, these things happen. People get sick and you gotta live on. You just gotta live on. So make sure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe because, you know, why not? I'll hopefully see you next time I watch a video. Bye!